Hello farmers, welcome to another episode of bestfarmingtips.com. Today we are talking about how to grow tomatoes from seeds step by step. Tomatoes are a favorite vegetable for most farmers. They don't require much space, produce a high value for the amount of space utilized, and are a consumer favorite. They do, however, present a number of challenges for even the most experienced open field grower. These range from wildly fluctuating prices to problems with weather conditions and diseases. Growing your own tomatoes is simple, and just a couple of plants will reward you with a plenty of delicious tomatoes in the summer. Growing tomatoes from seed isn't hard, but there are a few things to be aware of. As with all things agrarian, timing, genetics, and environment have to be in alignment to reap the rewards of your efforts. Although it's very possible to grow tomatoes all year round, however, they are a warm season crop, and it's best to avoid growing tomatoes in winter until you've accumulated enough experience, as growing tomatoes in winter is more difficult than doing so in summer, where they easily do well. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Goodbye.